Walls are coming down in Parkville. The sandbag walls. Tonight, Parkville City Council voted to remove the flood barriers. The bags of sand have been around since early June when businesses wanted protection from the rising floodwaters from this dam release in South Dakota. English Landing Park was flooded, but high water never got as bad as feared, and business owners have been fighting to take down the walls. Tomorrow morning, they get their wish. Workers will start removing the sand and fine gravel, which the city hopes to reuse.
That's a product that we can actually, the city can actually put to reuse in our English Landing Park because we place gravel along our walking trails.
The city is giving away free sand. All you have to do is show up near City Hall next Tuesday. Well,